But that's all right. I am the guy that never sleeps, and thank goodness that I never sleep, because I have a new mission in life. It is to get Lou Whittaker into the Baseball Hall of Fame. Lou Whittaker was a second baseman for the Detroit Tigers. He is the best second baseman of the 1980s. He lasted for one ballot. He got 2.9% of the vote, and then they dropped him off the ballot. Few stats to throw your way. He has a 75.1 wins above replacement. That is the seventh highest among all second basemen. The six above him are all in the Hall of Fame. That is the 78th highest of all time. Of the 77 above him, 67 are in the Hall of Fame. The rest are either not yet retired, not yet eligible, associated with steroids, still on the ballot. They played before 1910. Or their Pete Rose. The average Hall of Famer wins above replacement, lower. There's no way that this guy should not be in the Hall of Fame. If you compare him to some of his contemporaries that are in the Hall of Fame, these three guys, Ryan Sandberg, Roberto Alomar, and Craig Biggio, nobody had any doubt in their mind that they belong in the Hall of Fame. I cherry-picked some stats, obviously, but he's looking better on every single one of those. The R-tote is a defensive stat. Robbie Alomar was supposedly one of the best defensive second basemen of all time. He looks pretty much god-awful next to Lou Whittaker. So why am I telling you all of this? Well, here's why. I went to this session with Joel these 3 days, and I became obsessed with this. What he told us about how his kids started really buying into this and pulling for these players they were thinking about. I thought, like, okay, that's cool, that's nice and everything. And then all of a sudden, I became totally obsessed with Lou Whittaker. And I thought about, first of all, how important is it for us to give the kids a chance to really buy into something, to pull for something? Then I had this idea. We talk a lot about advocacy, making a difference. So I thought, what if we could make a difference? And this is sort of a silly thing, but why don't we all try to make a difference and just see what the power of 100, 200, a bunch of people pulling for one cause is. So I tweeted this out the other day. I went on last night, I found a couple random people that I thought might be interested in hearing from 200 of us, especially the Baseball Writers Association of America, who I think they just don't like Lou Whittaker because he was a little aloof in his time. So I am going to be tweeting a bunch of these people. I encourage you to do the same. Something like Math Teachers Everywhere Agree, Lou Whittaker. So these are just a bunch of people, and I encourage you to use this hashtag, Sweet Lou.